In Tijuana, Mexico, U.S. Border Patrol officers fired tear gas Sunday on a crowd of desperate Central American asylum seekers as they tried to push their way through the heavily militarized border with the United States. Among those attacked were mothers and small children who were left gagging and screaming as tear gas spread. Mexican federal police officers in riot gear moved in and arrested dozens of the migrants. Mexico's government says they'll be deported to Central America. The group had broken away from a peaceful protest of thousands of migrants demanding entry to the U.S., where they hope to win asylum. The migrants are from Honduras, Guatemala and El Salvador and are fleeing widespread violence, poverty and mass unemployment. This is 37-year-old Honduran asylum seeker Saul Hernandez.
Yo le digo al señor presidente de Estados Unidos que no le meta miedo a la gente, porque ahí también le está demostrando a México él que él puede, que él puede. Le está metiendo al pueblo mexicano también miedo, ¿verdad? Que por favor quite sus tropas.